Hey everyone, how's it going? Welcome back to the Rideshare Hub. My name is Dylan and thank you so much for coming by. So in today's video, I'm going to be talking about a new rideshare company, a new company that supports gig drivers. I'm sure you've seen it. This company is just starting to be talked about. They're a brand new company and the company is called Cover, K-O-V-E-R. I'm sure you've heard of it, otherwise known as Cover. For covering drivers and giving drivers protection, benefits, and sick pay, paid time off, a ton of different things, protection from car accidents, and also helping drivers get reactivated if they've been deactivated. So Cover does cost money. Cost starts at $7 a month. I wanna be straight up front with you guys so you guys don't think of anything, but if you use my link and code, if you use my link to sign up, it'll be free for the first 30 days. So let me just hop right into it and tell you why so many people are talking about it. I just saw a rideshare professor do a video on it, and the rideshare guy is following them on Instagram, which I thought, hey, if the rideshare guy's following them on Instagram, you know, Harry Campbell, then it must be legit. So, and the from what I know, the Rideshare Hub, we are the only ones who, you know, if you use our link, you get the first 30 days for free. So, you know, if you think about ever signing up in the future, just make sure to come back and use our link so you get that first 30 days for free, because, hey, why not at least test it out for 30 days and see if you like it? So without further ado, I'm going to talk about what Cover is. So if you do want to sign up, the best way to do it is just go to the link in the description down below or in the comment section, and just click on the link that you will see in the pinned comments right here, cover.ai/refer/the_rideshare_hub. Click on that link, click open, and it should, when you click on that link, have a gift that says from the Rideshare Hub. It should say first 30 days for free. There we go. You receive 1 month of free membership from Rideshare Hub. Accept my gift. So accept the gift. Gift accepted, it'll be applied automatically at checkout. Cool, great. So now let's go over what Cover is. That's the benefits review. So they're compatible first with DoorDash. So if you ever basically work for any of these apps, you'll be good to go. DoorDash, Instacart, Postmates, Grubhub. W, I believe, is for Wanolo. I don't know that one. We don't have that one in California. Uber, Shipt, Amazon Flex, Lyft, and Comedy Central. I don't know what that last one is either. Yeah, I don't know. We don't have some of these in California, but big company benefits for gig workers. So if you guys probably are aware, but us as gig workers, we don't have benefits like, you know, if you worked at McDonald's or Nike, or maybe McDonald's isn't the best example, but like, let's say you worked at a bank, for example, you know, they're giving you good, they're giving you a salary, first of all, set wage, and then they're also giving their employees like medical benefits, health benefits, health insurance, what else, like options to invest in 401k. So this company really helps drivers kind of fill in that gap of not having those benefits. So here you get income guarantee, that's awesome. Sick leave. Let's check out the sick leave really quick. If you don't feel well, Cover allows you to borrow from your future self up to $300 so you can focus on getting better. You can pay the borrowed amount back in 6 weekly payments of $50 each. So if you want $300, you know, you get $300 and you get it the same day. That's pretty cool. So, you know, we've all been there where, you know, we need money, and especially if you're not working, because you're sick, you know, $300 could help you get through the week or through the month. Legal 24/7 health. So this is telehealth, I believe. Speak to a health professional 24/7 through our partner PhoneMed. I believe that is not a doctor, but they are, you know, if you, they'll, I don't know, they'll help you. They'll help assist you with anything that you need. They'll give you advice. If you have a broken leg, you should probably go to the hospital, though. You probably shouldn't call them. Taxes. They help you with taxes. That's pretty nuts. They give you free access to an app called Hurdler, Hurdler premium account. Bookkeeping. This is like, I don't want to say it's a replacement for having an accountant, but this is coming soon. View all your gig earnings in one place with AI-driven analysis to help you earn more by comparing data. So, yeah. bookkeeping is good. Legal. I mean, this is insane. Legal Rideshare will send a deactivation letter on your behalf with legal fees paid in full by Cover. So if you're unfairly deactivated by a platform, you get reactivated. Honestly, I would say just for this alone, guys, this is outstanding. If you have Cover, you know, you're paying the whatever, you got 30 days of coverage, only 30 days of coverage, and you know, you got the first 30 days for free, and then you, let's say you only have 10 days of coverage, you know, you'll still qualify for this. You'll get, if you ever get wrongly deactivated, you can get your account back probably like, you know, probably soon. Paid time off when you need it. When you can't drive, Cover replaces 80% of your lost income so you never get behind on bills. Collision repairs, hospitalization, deactivation. So this one, I believe, yeah. So when you're temporarily suspended for the gig economy app you work for, Cover replaces 80% of your lost income. I know a lot of you guys were deactivated for the COVID thing. You know, if you got the paid sick leave. I don't know if you could also get it for this as well, if you could double up. They don't obviously cover you if, you know, it was DUI or harassment or whatever, but stay healthy physically and financially, access health, legal, and tax benefits for you and your family. Guys, this, if you haven't signed up for this, at least sign up with the 30 days for free. There's no risk. You do have, I know somebody said, oh, well, I had to enter in my credit card information. Yeah, no duh, dude. I don't want to say no duh. Maybe you've never signed up for a free membership before. But anytime you sign up for Netflix, Amazon Prime, what else? Apple Music, Spotify. I'm trying to think of other places that offer free trials. I don't know. What else offers a free trial? Are those the only ones that offer free trials? No, I don't know. But any company that offers a free trial, you have to put in your credit card information at the beginning. So I'm pretty sure, you know, if they ask for your credit card info, you're not going to be billed until the end of the 30 days. And 30 days is an entire month. Obviously, Dylan. I'm just like, yeah, you can try it out for a month and see if you like it. Legal defense. Free legal consultation when you need one, and legal defense letter against big app companies. Those usually cost hundreds of dollars, guys. If you've ever worked with a lawyer, they usually charge around 150 to 200 bucks an hour. So, you know, just for paying, it starts at $7 a month. Right there, if you needed to, you know, have a lawyer work for you for 2 hours, that's $300. So what's $300 divided by the $7 a month? Already, that's 42 months of your payment for Cover covers 2 hours of a lawyer. Divide that by 12. So yeah, 3.5 years. If you could stick with Cover for 3.5 years and still get a trade-off for just for, you know, working for a lawyer for 2 hours. Yeah, lawyers are usually like I said, 150 bucks to $200 an hour or more, or some are 500 bucks an hour. Everything in a simple dashboard. So it's all really sleek. Once you sign up, they got 58 reviews already. They've been around a little bit, but they're a little startup. And now they're expanding. They got $1.5 million in funding. Cover funding. They have, yeah, $1.6 million, which is pretty nuts. So yeah, they have a lot of money right now. That's why they have these promos going on. That's why you can get 30 days for free. I doubt that will exist in the future. So again, if you want to try it out now, rather than if you wait 6 months, it might not be like that anymore. So yeah, I would definitely recommend trying it out now and then just seeing if you like it. It could be the solution for you. You know, if you worked a part-time job for the benefits or for the protection, and then you worked Uber and Lyft on the side, this could be the, you know, the answer you've been looking for to go do gig apps full-time and have Cover, you know, supporting you to fill in those gaps of having those protection for collision repairs and all that stuff and deactivation, you know? Because if you've ever needed, if you've ever said, well, you know, what if I get deactivated from Uber? Well, now you know you have COVID to, if it's a false deactivation, most likely get your account back. So you don't really need to have a plan B. I mean, it's, I still would say, you know, it, I wouldn't say it's 100% that you'll get your account back, but it's, I would say it's close to 90%, 99%. I don't know. I don't have statistics, but it, you're going to get your account back when you're dealing with a lawyer, you know, rather than, much more likely than calling up Uber support yourself. So anyways, that's it for today's video, guys. Again, get for your first 30 days for free if you use my link down below, and I will talk to you all soon. Have a great day, guys. Bye.